Hello guys, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, episode 39. If you remember last time, we got stuck in an infinite loading screen, which I found out was because I overloaded my memory. Fun. So, we won't be doing that, and hopefully we won't be overloading our memory.
That Gomez fella didn't seem too trustworthy. You know what they say. The Lord works in mysterious ways. Just gotta hope it's his hand.
Oop. It worked here. Didn't mean to do that. Accidentally pressed the button set up for, my menu on Skyrim. Oh. Okay, Vault 22. Let's head off and do Hope's quest. How far away is Hope's quest? Not too terrible. Well, let's go. Well, there's where I first met Veronica. Let's see if she has anything.
I've still got guns and ammo if you need them.
Yeah, just let me see your stuff.
Sure, no problem.
Let's see. No, nothing of interest.
Howdy.
Let's see what she has.
Take a look.
Nothing of great value. See ya.
Bye.
Man, I love my guns.
Okay, I did not need to know what you do in your free time. I know that has to be a little annoying, but it's fun. Yeah, I know this is kind of boring, but I decided to, you know, be a channel that tries not to edit out parts. Even if that means some parts are boring.
I know I ain't as big and strong as most folks, but hopefully what I lack in strength, I'll make up for in pep.
Well, I wouldn't say you're weak. You last longer than Veronica in combat. Well, what's this? Cassidy Caravan's wreckage. Oh. I think they were attacked by fiends. Because that guy had energy stuff and drugs on him. Hey, there's a person over there. And ants. Oh, and fiends. To sell stuff. So that's... keep pressing that on accident. So that's why there were so many bullets flying past me. Forgot I gave Hope that. I have to actually drop some stuff that's not as useful. I don't really use these. Forget what this is. Oh wait, no, I remember. That's that thing. Yeah, let's get back to my weapon. Darn, how I read that was a lot more cool. I thought it said alien technology. Nope, allied technology. Bit to go. That's good. Ooh. Is that the Sunset Sarsaparilla place? This is definitely not the Sunset Sarsaparilla place. Saw some big and red. It looked like a building. Oh hey, driving a five. Hello, Driver Nephi. I want your head. Here's a piece of that fiend legend. There it is. Can I? Yeah. It's all junk. Super stim pack, grenade box, don't really need any more grenades. Barely even use the ones I have. And if I believe correctly, there's another place where there's a, what's it called? Person with a bounty on their head, I don't know. Fiend! Oh, why'd you get in the way? There you go. No, why did you take off her head? Whoa. Ammo. Super stim packs. Repair patches. Programmer's digest. Ammo. Nothing much. Ooh, Nuka-Cola quartz. Doctor's bag, steady. Ammo. Other stuff. More ammo. Magazine. Junk. Oh gosh.
You like the sight of your own blood.
Huh, I was just watching a video about that. Oh, every so often, enemy sheets will just glitch out and be unhittable. I've never actually have it happen, well, had it happen to me. Okay, let's put some into science. And let's see. Hmm. Let's put it into polarized plating. What's this? Poseidon gas station. Oh, I can't actually head in there. Makes sense. Okay, now I'm really wondering about this. Free Tech Broadcast Building?
Hey.
What is this? Apparently they're not hostile, so that's good. Is there, like, someone I can talk to here that can explain what's going on?
Hello.
Corporal Lamb. Oh, you're quiet. What is this place? Okay. I don't really care. Goodbye. I don't like talking to people who can't talk back. That's annoying. Maybe up this way is how we get to there? Oh, hey. Fire geckos. Ooh! Armor. Let's do durable. Let's hope that Vault 22 is up here. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to go all the way around this thing. That's fun. Okay. Yep, it's on the other side. Okay, let's head up over this way to see how to get there. Ah. Oh gosh, cast wars. No. There's Veronica at least. Oh gosh, there's a whole lot more. Now they're gonna swarm.
Come on.
Worse.
No, 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 no. Oh. Thankfully, it targeted Hope and Veronica. What is up here? Penetrating. I have a feeling something's up here. I see another Okay. That Cazador's wing. Why are you running? Oh. Oh. It's a Cazador nest. Well, I'll just take what I need from this and then leave. I wonder, can I loot these? Nope. Oh hey, more Cazadors. Fine.
I got this one.
Oh gosh, Cazaclaw. And I'm dead. Okay, I try not to fast travel, but I'm gonna make an exception this time. Oh wait. Oh. Oh, this is just this place. Okay, no, no, I don't have to fast travel. Now that his cow's dead. Cook's gonna go frenzy. Okay, good. Killed you without harming your head.
God damn, that's gonna leave a stain.
Come on!
Who are you? Oh, you guys are from over there. Okay. And I'm going to try as hard as I can to stay away from the Cazaclaw. Because I don't feel like dying again. Oh. Well, let's do what I did last time for that. And also, what? Did I just level up these weapons twice over? I somewhat wonder, with the bottom list for this, it adds it back into reserve ammo. What would happen if you used it as a recharger rifle one? Does it just not work? Can you even apply it to it? That's something I'll have to test out on my own time. And I fell down again. And I saw the Cazadores. Gonna stay away from there. At least for now. Almost there. Where is this thing? Right there. Is it in here? No. Is it up there? Oh, wait. No, it's probably just around this side. What's up with all the Cazadores in the area? Why from a distance are they not flying? There we go. Well, we're finally here. Okay, we'll probably be doing this in the next episode, because, this is a really long episode already, so comment down below what you guys think I should do for the rest of the series. Like if you like the video, subscribe for more content like this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.